If Finn Balor defeats Karrion Kross in a rematch and gets his title back, it's a redemption story. If he loses, it's a tragedy. That's not what he came back to NXT to write.